quickly we'll understand, are salads good in helping us to treat bloating?
Salads are excellent, trust me. Okay, but क्या होता है when you are bloated? Okay, there is your stomach, your digestion is a little sluggish at that time. Okay, and what happens is that when your stomach is digestion is poor, gas automatically is formed. So when you have something like sprouts or something like salads, वो कच्चा raw thing, okay, उससे आपको issue हो सकता है. Okay, so what is advised is you can have and you should have salads, but saute it a bit. You know, जैसे अगर गाजर को beans को हल्का सा saute कर दिया आपने, okay, so that is very good. Finely chopped, grated would really help. हल्का सा steam कर दिया आपने, okay, तवा गरम करके just put it in a flash of heat, अगर उस पर डाल दिया. I think that will do. Grilled.
Grating works fine. Like without cooking, if you are grating and having, that should be good.
That should be good, but still try. Again, यहाँ पे chewing your food is a lot of given a lot of importance, because if you do everything and you don't chew your food well, then this will backfire. The salads is excellent. Okay, but you need to have it in the right form and cook it the right way. So you need to have little cooked one. Don't have raw. And you need to learn, new methods of incorporating salads. Okay, उसमें भी अगर salad में आपने apple cider vinegar डाला, you put a little of rock salt into it, apple cider vinegar, that initiates digestion, और वो gas formation नहीं allow करेगा. So apple cider vinegar is also something, but that apple cider vinegar has to be had after food, not on empty stomach. Okay, and with food, or if you're having just like that, you need to have it with water. Excellent, yeah. Excellent food for your gut.